All right, so here's what we're gonna do first. Get your legs as wide as you can. Then we're just gonna do 20 squats. Whoa. All right, then you're gonna do 20 crunches. Here on this too. So now you're gonna do 10 wide arm push-ups.
Your legs on the floor or on the floor?
Yeah, no, on the floor. 20, just jumping up and down on your toes. Bring your feet in just a whatever feels the most comfortable, and you're going to do 20 more squats. And you're going to do 20 leg raises. Whoa, that's light. Popping up and down on your toes again. 20 times. And then feet together, 20 squats.
Randy's asking, can they see ya? And I said, they can if I talk.
Randy.
Everybody on the leg thinks you're having a spasm. They're all calling and wanting to know if you're okay.
Get out of the way. Right foot goes in front of the left foot.
See that?
Right foot in front of the left foot. Wayne's driving.
He's got a seatbelt on. He's in a truck.
Yes, yes, indeed. Crunches, crunches. I'm doing my crunches.
All right.
Hey, puppy.
20. All right, so now you got 10 Cobra push-ups.
Oh, no.
I think I'm going to have to pull over for that one.
All right, whatever. However you had your foot last time, just do it the opposite way.
Is that brother Rick Davis?
Hey, brother.
Hello, Ricky.
Legs up. 20 on each side. Next, we're going to do those ground up push ups. So, all the way to the ground, lift your arms and then back up. Just 10 of those.
Yeah, but look where I'm at.
All right, cross your legs over. And. 20 like that. Feet up in the air. Touch your feet. 20. Feet on the chair. Then however you had your feet crossed last time, do it on the opposite side and do 20. Okay, next is reverse crunches. So your legs are straight. Hold that. Okay, next you're gonna do make a diamond with your hands, butt up in the air, nose to the little diamond you made. Yeah. One-legged squat, 20 on each side. This time your feet are facing the ceiling and you just try to raise your hips up off the floor. Okay, next. You're all the way on the floor and just come up about 2 or 3 inches and back to the floor.
That's
right. This time you're raising your hips up. 20 on each side. Left hand is above your right. So kind of offset, 20. Now you're going to do bridges again, one leg at a time. 20 on each side. Leg wide. Go to your opposite foot. Okay, now we're going to do the push-ups again. Instead of the left over the top, put the right over the top. Unless you did the opposite last time. Buddy, how many times?
Move it, Biz.
And that's it.
That's it.
Woohoo!
Okay.
pay?
Should be around 700 reps.
That's cool.
Excellent.
Plus or minus.
Awesome.
Thank you. So, but that
was great.